another step. He becomes your strength. Let me tell you, I wish I had somebody. I wish I had somebody. He talks about both his character. Can you help me here? Of him concern our strength and shield. Other word, I just like the text. I like to say, Lord, he showed me something. Look at boy, when you get weak, I'm there for you. When the burdens get heavy, I lift it. I always go to weight. I'm about 4 days strong now in the weight room. 4 days a week. I say 4 days a week. I'm in the weight room and now I take pictures. Y'all better hit me by Troy. To my young men, they hit me like that. When I see Troy and walk around like that, I better get in the weight room. And so they walk around, you understand that. And Johnson, you understand. They're in the weight room, so and little man back there in the weight room, so I get in the weight room. But I found out something there. Every now and then, I need a spotter. Y'all ain't feeling me here. I said, every now and then, I need a spotter, because every now and then, I try to lift something that's too heavy. I need a spotter in my, I'm telling you the truth, in my spotter every now and then. Last week, he get over me sometime, and he said, Larry, man, I'm going to spot you here. Yeah, right. And he'll put an extra weight on that, but he helped me.
That's right,
guys. You know, I wasn't doing them, you know, what you call them, the dead weights. Yeah. I used to get on the weight machine because it helped balance it. Yeah. But when you start lifting dead weight. Jack, you start tilting a little bit here because you need, you know what I'm talking about. You need somebody to help you. Every now and then, on this spiritual journey, when the weight starts shifting,